Go on then. On the second. Second reel. Oh, yeah. Wedding itch. Wow. Didn't think it was that much. Crumbs. Keeps me playing. I remember when I first played this game, I got redfish all the way across in the base. It just dropped itself in for like 16 quid. I was like, nearly passed out. I'll bring you back to any sort of excitement. Big Fin Bay, let's have a bonus off you, son. Caught it live. Don't know. Oh, that's it, isn't it? Jack? No. If had a jack on the fifth reel, could have been something. Do it. Oh my god. Terrible. Four. Number five. Put it on the... Oh, yes. What happens if you land a fourth? Never had it. That's better. You knew that was a two in the end. You just knew it. Can I get a re-trigger? It's a good start. I need a one on reel four. There's only two squares available. I've got two reels at six. So four wides on any of them. Three extra spins. Come on. Yaldo. There you go. Finally got a re-trigger on the game. Just land on one and two for loads. Aww. Good, I needed it there. Halfway through the bonus, 15x. It's not looking good. 10,000 ways. Oh, where was the wild on reel three? Oh, okay. That's going to increase the waves significantly. From 10,000 to 18,000. Come on, drop it. 9. Didn't think it'd be anywhere. That's just 9s, mate. That is just for the lowest pain symbol, mate. Yes! Oh, bloody hell. That reels went from 2 to 5. I need a wild on reel 2 for 3 extra spins. Nope. No. Needs to be unreal too. Ah, this is going to be it though. Last spin. Yeah. Oh. It's probably going to be a pointless wild respin, but we shall watch it just in case. Imagine if it dropped on unreal too for sensationalness. This is the last spin. 9s? No 9s. But 130x, 13,002 is very much welcome indeed. I was only playing it to 80 quid, so yeah, I had 9 spins after that. What was that bet, see? £93. Imagine. £10 up. I'm just going to stop there. Thanks for watching, guys. Baby Stakes was here.